All right, everyone, let's continue on with the Diamond Dynasty. I actually really like this mode. I like how it's set up. Plus, it changes it around with the live rating changes. So I got a different first baseman in than I had before. Let's see who we get. Oh, we got opponent. Good. Alright. Good. Alright. Steven Matz, yes. Alright. Should be good. Okay. Sure, some of those guys are probably 4 or 5 stars because I don't really recognize his team. Does he have a starting pitcher as 5th? Huh. Okay. Should be different.
About as rare a sight as one may find. Rain falling here at Dodger Stadium in Los Angeles. It'll be spring training Diamond Dynasty action in this one. Between the Rockers and the Tigers. These two should provide some big-time fireworks. First pitch is coming up. Line toward the gap in the center. And they'll start this inning off with a base hit as that one's through.
Go. Nice. I got a beautiful hit already. Awesome.
Jose Iglesias is in now looking to get something to the right side with that leadoff man at second to start the ball game. Here's a little chopper up the middle.
Run!
Nunez scoops it up. Reined in, one away.
Dang it.
Josh Donaldson takes his first trip to the plate with the leadoff man still at second with one gone now. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Bats on the run. Two gone. Now a long throw to third.
What the heck's going on?
Throw back to second.
Ah, that was so stupid. What? Oh, get out of here.
Comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Right fielder.
Okay. Skied in the air to straightaway left.
That was really
Santana
stupid.
Has it in his tracks. He's got it one away. Into the box. Victor Martinez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Verlander into his motion. Here's the first pitch. Oh, he looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there as this is cut on and missed for strike one. And he misses with it, 1-1. Bases are empty, one man out.
He's going to kill him. Watch this.
Slow bouncer to the right side. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. David Wright gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at-bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
Iglesias is there, and they breeze through this half inning as the side is retired.
Whew. Okay.
Carlos Beltran makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big-time power.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And stepping in is the second baseman, Howie Kendrick.
Terrible.
Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one. This one's flared out toward left.
Come on, drop!
Here comes Davis, but he won't get there. It falls in. Lucas Duda takes his first shot here with a runner at first now and one away.
Lucas Duda.
He's set. Here it comes. And on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Dang it.
takes a pitch high and away for ball one. And
come on.
Behind now to 1-2. No score here as we play inning number two. Hit hard on the ground.
Yeah.
And that's through for a hit.
Nice.
And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
All right, here we go.
Coming to the plate now, Gregory Polanco. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. But that'll be off the wall in right center. Long throw to the plate. The runner from second crosses the plate. The tag's there.
Dude, that base running screws me up. It's like different than the normal
game. Position with two men gone. And that'll bring in the veteran catcher, Kurt Suzuki. Hot shot to the
come on! No!
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this side is retired. Leading off the inning, Chris Davis, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Hit in the air to right center field. This ball is carrying well. Back it goes, and it is out of here.
God dang it.
Solo shot to right center, and this ball game is tied at one. Number 64 stands in as he looks at a called strike.
Yeah, same pitch here from the home run ball, but this one's in a much better spot down at the knees. Yep.
Okay. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two. And that indeed is a
there
pitcher up there as he's not even close at that one and becomes out number one.
Batting six, second baseman. Brandon Drury
is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Had him lunging at that pitch away, and it's 1-1 now. Well, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. Eduardo Nunez gets his first chance here, looking to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. I had him lunging at that one out of the zone, and that's strike one. Flying towards center field. Polanco is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Justin Verlander set to lead off the third. 9-1-2 due up.
Well, you know, it's always a tough inning when your pitcher leads off for you because most of the time the guys just flat out can't hit. But who knows?
All right.
Maybe he can get something started here and help himself out.
Yeah, checks.
Domingo Santana will stand in. He doubled to open up the ball game.
All right, trying to keep an ear open, but it's kind of hard to hear with the headset.
Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. Into the windup and the pitch.
And it was a nice at-bat, too, Matty. He looked really, really confident.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out.
All right.
Settling in now, Jose Iglesias. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim
last time.
Out in front of it, strike one. The windup and the 0-1.
Chopped
over towards the coaching box. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
Reggie
has a read on it.
Darn it.
No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Reggie Jackson digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Center fielder, Reggie Jackson.
Back to work now is Verlander as the first pitch of the inning is swung on and missed for strike one. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field
line. That's close.
And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Stepping in, Robinson Chirinos, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Swing and a miss on a ball in the dirt, and it's strike one. One out, nobody on. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
Now that he's fully loose out there, you can see he's getting a little more zip on that fastball than he had coming out of the gate.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed.
Oh boy,
four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Verlander's ready. First pitch on the way. Weak chopper up the line.
Nice. Oh my God! Why couldn't I be the pitcher? God.
Victor Martinez stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
Stupid, man.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Smoke the other way. High and deep to left.
Come on.
Ranging back. And a lethal effort at the wall, but it's in vain. A home run.
What the freak?
A third baseman, number five, David.
A two-run shot for Victor Martinez. As they have taken the lead, it's 3-1. David Wright will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one. Now a fastball here, not close, and it's 1-1 now. Took him right up the ladder that time, and it's 1-2.
Yeah, I don't think you want to come in throwing a lot of high changeups. That's a pitch he's going to have to get lower in the strike zone.
Two out, nobody on. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. No offer on that one, and Verlander's run at full now, 3-2. Fly ball out toward left center field. Calling for it, Polanco.
Man, every time he gets a hit, it's like almost pretty much a home run.
Josh Donaldson is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. Wes Carter is going to come on and make it.
Wes Carter.
Swing and a liner. Foul.
Josh Donaldson is, of course, one of the greatest players in the game today. But before he was a pro, he had a really nice college career at Auburn. The same program that has turned out other greats such as Frank Thomas, Bo Jackson, and Timmy Hudson.
He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And a good bounce back from
God,
Ole too. It's
slow.
A leadoff double. Carlos Beltran stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out. In the air to right center and carrying well. Way back there now. And
there we
gone.
Go.
Home run.
Second baseman number 47.
So a two-run home run for Carlos Beltran, as it's now a three-all ball game. Howie Kendrick is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. No outs, nobody on. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now. And the knuckle curve that time. Got him swinging, and that's the first out. Lucas Duda is the batter. Got a base hit in his first trip. Driven down the left field line. Will it stay
fair?
It will not. Just slicing foul at the very last moment. So close to extra bases. And he falls behind 0-2. Here's the 0-2. Fastball strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. First delivery to him on the way. Well,
come on!
Foul over by the coaching box. 0-1 count and the pitch. Now a ball hit high and deep, heading toward the corner in left. Will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning.
Now at least tied it up again.
Into the box now, Chris Davis.
Oh,
he went deep in his first
at
bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
Well, that was a fastball that he hit then, so we'll see if they go after him with hard stuff again.
Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Chopped in front of home plate. Suzuki is up with it, and he's retired here, one away. Wes Carter steps into the box. Verlander sets his sights. Here comes the first pitch. Into the seats, 0-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2. Hot shot down the line. Backhanded. Throw on to first, and Verlander's got it going here, two away.
Now
Brendan Drury is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yep, they sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Eduardo Nunez stands in for the second time. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. And a feeble swing that time. It's 0-1. Very weakly on the ground. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Go, get out of that inning. Keep going.
Kurt Suzuki heads
Game's
for the box
quick,
to start off
of
the fifth in this one. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Suzuki.
Hit to short. To his right, Nunez. And the fifth inning will
Kurt
start
Suzuki's
with a ground
too
out,
slow.
One away.
Like his
Justin Verlander stands in for the second time. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. 92 splits the plate, and it's strike one. Lines softly toward the hole.
Oh!
But he can't come up
go!
With it right as
go!
It skips right
go!
Past him.
Go!
The throw into second, and he is in.
God, I hate the freaking base running.
Domingo Santana will dig in, one for two, including a double back in the first. Hit the other way out toward right field. Moving under it, two down.
I gotta.
Jose Iglesias will step in now. He's bounced out and flown out in his first two plate appearances.
I'm back. Okay, here we go.
This is line to left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
I swear, the base running sucks.
Reggie Jackson comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth. Verlander gets the sign. Here's the first pitch. Chopped foul right at home plate at strike one. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. A lot of balls down in the zone in the last inning or so.
And I think that's in response to getting bit by those two home run balls. He might be a little leery of challenging guys right now, and I don't blame him. Keep it down there.
Robinson. Chirinos.
Robinson Chirinos is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
Nope,
one and one. One out, nobody on. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. All even now, two and two.
If he swings,
he's ready
like this
with the 2-2 pitch. Oh, a fastball he swung did on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes.
Now batting.
Here comes right the first fielder pitch.
Mookie Betts
stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
Oh, he's got him eaten right out of the palm of his hand now. Two strikeouts already here in the inning, and now he gets the third guy to go after a first
Let's
pitch
do this
out of the strike
be
zone.
Funny.
Chop foul
oh,
at the plate
it
and we'll do it again. And he'll try and one tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
On 0-2, if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, then maybe you get a guy to chase. But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
Got him swinging.
Nice.
And that will end the inning.
All right.
Josh Donaldson steps in here to lead off the sixth as the rain continues to fall here.
I might want to put a pitcher.
Well, I'm glad I'm up in this cozy booth with you guys because it kind of looks pretty miserable down there to me.
We'll go with Pam. See what he's must be putting someone in here. Maybe another pitcher. So I hate that knuckle curve. I freaking hate it. All right, here we go.
Here's the first pitch to him. Grounded to short. Nunez is there. Throw to first gets him. So the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Digging in,
Carlos
Beltran. He hit a two-run jack in his first at bat.
Yeah, he jumped.
Go! It's not going.
Just drove it right out of here.
Darn it!
So let's see if he's aggressive early in the count once again.
Dang. Howie Kendrick will stand in now. He singled and struck out in two trips. Line drive to center field, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
Get a home run! Come on.
Now to the plate, Lucas Duda. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up from the stretch. That's popped up.
Come on, dude.
Murray onto the grass.
Miss.
And the inning is over. Victor Martinez gets things started here in the sixth for the hometown team.
First baseman, Victor Martinez.
Bat explodes. Go, barehanded on the hop. Safe.
I can't believe. Freaking Victor.
Short, and now the potential lead run is on base at first. David Wright is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one. Line down the left field line. But this will be foul. Verlander pauses. Here it is on 0-2. Softly hit.
Come on,
to
you stupid retard. He just stood there. What the heck was that? I couldn't move him. Oh, come on.
Chris Davis.
Freaking nonsense.
And perhaps looking to drive another one out of the park just like he did in the second. Not his best effort that time at strike one. Oh, and you talk about a pitcher getting the benefit of the doubt. That's low, but called a strike anyway. Nothing in two now. And he struck him
nice
out. Strikeout number eight now in the ballgame for him.
Double play. Come on.
The pitcher, Wes Carter, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. Hoping to keep it tied. Here it comes. Might have fallen out here, but he lays off the breaking ball inside. It's even at one. That's right there at the belt. 1-2 now. lifted in the air.
Come on, run, run, go, go, slowpoke. Oh my God. Oh, pitcher almost freaking screwed me.
Brendan Drury strides in now, and we'll see if he can come through with two on and two out here in the sixth.
Well, there's still a lot of this game left, but it is starting to get late. This is a big opportunity that they don't want to let slip away.
And boy, big problems here to start this at bat.
All right, high fastball. Here we go.
Some of these guys, it's like
a swing.
Yes. Yes.
And that will do it.
Oh my God, that was close. That was freaking close.
Gregory Polanco is set to get
on,
started
to run.
The late innings of this one.
You know, guys, I love a guy like
come on.
Makes good
right
contact and he can run.
But that finds the first baseman's glove, and that's a tough first out.
Number eight, Kurt Suzuki.
Come on.
Ground is
short. No.
On to first, and it's a quick start to the
stop
seventh.
Ground they get.
Two away.
No.
In now the pitcher, Justin. Two away, they decide to let him hit instead of bringing a pinch hitter.
Come on, Justin.
And missed. It's 0-1. Hit well on the ground.
Oh, yes!
And a backhanded reach.
No, don't get him!
Flag it down.
Yeah! Freaking two hits, baby.
Domingo Santana gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point.
No! Run, Santana!
This will remain.
God dang it!
Ball game as the inning is.
Dang it!
Eduardo Nunez will step in. He's lined out and grounded out in two trips.
He seems to be seeing the ball okay, though. Making some decent contact so far.
Hit to third. And a rather easy first out. Reggie Jackson stands into the box. He's 0-2 so far in this one. He slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. Bases are empty, one man out. Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now.
This is not the first time today that he's chased out of the zone.
Nice.
That's why he's
got
looking
him
at a hat trick.
And he is down on strikes again. So get your hats out. That's the third strikeout of the game. Robinson Chirinos stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. Right by him here, and he's set up for another strikeout here. The count to 0-2.
Down 0-2 after two great sliders. He's got his work cut out for him now.
Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt.
Nice.
First is in time.
Surprised he's not pitching me balls like I'm doing to him.
Comes to the plate, and he'll start us off in the eighth.
And so far in this ballgame, he hasn't even
come on.
We'll see if he can make an
adjustment.
Reggie is putting it away. They couldn't ask for more than a one pitch out to begin the inning. Josh Donaldson will step in. A ground out victim is last.
There we go.
Hit hard back up the middle. And that is through into center field for a one out single.
Home run, baby. Home freaking run.
Carlos Beltran.
Here we go.
Gets another shot.
Come on. Give me
remember,
a good pitch.
He hit a round tripper back in the fourth. This is
no!
Back over the mound.
Darn it.
Tag, and he is out.
He's out.
On to
God.
First as
there.
The double play to get him out of the inning.
Piece of crap.
Mookie Betts.
Oh, now
to lead
Mookie's
off
up.
The bottom of the eighth
watch
inning.
Out.
And guys, this is the guy you right want fielder. Leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started. Set the table for a little bit of a rally.
Swing and a miss on a pitch in the dirt, and it's strike one. Now a ball hit in.
Yes!
In play, perhaps, down the
go,
line.
Run. There we go. Gotcha. Pop
Santana
out, son.
We'll get there
get
as
out,
he
Mookie.
Makes the catch in foul territory for the first out.
All right. Oh, God.
Victor Martinez is set to take
better
some
be
more
careful
swings.
Here.
He homered back in the third inning. And
that was
this
terrible.
One's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. That one will get out of play, and the count evens up at 1-1. Right side and right
go
in shift.
Come on, get him.
Throw on to first
there
pitch
go.
Martinez, and that's the
you
second out of the inning.
You bastard, you Victor.
David Wright digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat. A bit high there. A ball and no strikes. Bases are empty here with two men out. That's by him for strike one.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
One and two now as that one's fouled off. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. No offer on that one, and Verlander's run at full now, 3-2. Right.
He knows the drill out there. You got to make him swing the bat. Cannot be giving up walks at this stage of the game, because those could be fatal.
And he lays off for four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Chris Davis will dig in now, hoping to perhaps make him pay for the two-out walk. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 on its way. Boy, he comes back with a beautiful pitch there, and he's dominating this at-bat. It's 0-2 now. Darn it. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Strike three, and the potential go-ahead run left on. Digging in, Howie Kendrick. He singled his last time up. First offering on its way. Davis is fouled back and out of play.
Come on, man. This should be like a home run derby. He's pitching me good ones.
And there's a swing on a miss by Kendrick as he falls behind now 0-2. Fly ball out to right field.
Come on. Stop pitching to them.
As the leadoff man is kept off base to start the ninth.
Come on, dude. Let's go.
Lucas Duda gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in his to this point.
Freaking heck.
Chop foul at the plate. Strike one. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Swing
Come
and a high pop.
Dang
up
it.
Back onto the outfield grass
Come
now.
On.
Wright is there for it. And that's the second out of the
Goodness.
Inning.
Goodness. What is this?
Gregory Polanco digs in now after lining out in his last try.
Matt, you know what? It's always a little frustrating when you square one up, you hit a solid live drive somewhere, and all you get to show
Come on,
for
go,
is
go,
nice
go, go, go.
Right
Darn it.
And we'll have to leave it there.
Yeah.
The here to end the inning.
What the heck?
Wes Carter strides in to lead us off here in the bottom of the ninth inning.
Will not be getting a walk off on me. No.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Swing and a miss. It's 0-2. And they'll try and tempt him with one of the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. There to take it is Beltran, and that's out number one. Brendan Drury, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up.
Yeah, and he went down in flames, too. Got him on just three
pitches. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Need double play here.
Eduardo Nunez has a chance to end this one and send these fans home happy if he can get a ball deep enough into the gap. That's yanked into the stands. Strike one. Possible winning run on first. One man away. And here's
yes.
a ball hit in the air.
Beltran sprints.
He gets there and makes the
That's
play
close.
For the second out of the inning.
God, that was a long run.
So it's a runner at first with two men out. And here is Mr. October, Reggie Jackson. Oh, and Verlander loses the handle here. This one's straight to the backstop. And a very big mistake as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position. That evens it up 1-1.
Must get them out.
Now here's a ground
ball
into center field for a base hit.
Ugh.
And they will hold third here. And
All
it'll
right.
take another two-out hit to win the ball game.
Catcher Robinson.
Now a swing and a ground ball. This is foul for the first strike. Big spot here. Possible winning run at third. Two down. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there. And it's 0-2 now.
struck yes! him out, and got the potential go-ahead run is left.
Kurt Suzuki stands Come into on, the man. Box. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far.
Now Come on. Yes. Was it? No. Suzuki what?
Just fouled by a matter of inches that time.
Come on. Right back Give me the hit. Darn it.
Ranging up the middle.
You slow piece of garbage. First, but a great stretch that Screw time me again. Him by a step for out number one. All right.
Justin Verlander gets another take him right out. Here. He's got a hit in 3 tries to this point.
Ah, pinch hitter. Pinch. Substitute. Here we go.
Kendrys Morales will move into the on deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning.
Kendrys. Liner. Yes!
And this will be just what the manager ordered as he's off the bench with extra bases. Around first on his way to second now. And he is in to second base
nice.
With one away as the go-ahead run.
Come on.
Domingo
Come on, Santana.
Santana digs in looking to send something into the outfield that gives that go-ahead run a chance to score from second. Swing and a flare hit toward
God
the
dang it.
Is over. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Terrible. Freaking terrible. Come on.
Jose Iglesias. Struggling
on,
so far
Jose.
In this one. He'll look
to
erase his 0 for 4 ball game with a base hit right here. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Davis.
No!
It's a very quick inning as the God!
You freaking jerk. All right. Tony Watson. Let's put him in. Sure.
Tony Watson will come on here to start the home 10th, and all he's looking to do is get this one to the 11th inning. Down the third baseline, but a foul ball here, 0-1. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Skied into straightaway right. There to take it is Beltran, and that's out number one. Victor Martinez. Is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there. Sent on the ground out to second. Kendrick's got it. Throw on to first gets Martinez, and that's the second out of the inning. Now in the box, David Wright. He drew a walk his first time up. Swing and a line drive, but foul. Two out, nobody on. Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
All right.
Josh Donaldson comes to the plate as the leadoff man here in the 11th inning.
Well, you know, he's been on base twice in this
game. Darn it! Keep getting freaking late. Darn it.
And now we'll see some action in the bullpen as the lefty starts to get loose. Hit sharply on the ground to the left.
Come on, Nunez Josh Donaldson.
On
go, 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 go.
And a heck of an effort that time, but the throw's too late, and that'll certainly be scored in infield.
All right, come on, Carlos. The inning.
So a runner at first now with nobody out. And here's the ever dangerous Carlos Beltran.
Oh, my goodness.
And this is fouled back and out of play. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? Ball's there, and he is out at second base.
Man.
Howie Kendrick
on, Howie.
Will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. Drury backs
Darn
up
it.
And takes care of it. Two away. Lucas Duda will stand in. He flew out his last time up. First pitch coming. Here it is. Taken high and deep to right. Back goes Betts.
Go, 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 go.
Ranging back.
Yes!
That one is out of here.
Yes!
A two-run shot that gives them the lead.
Freaking Duda. Yeah.
Gregory Polanco. A two-run blast to straightaway right field, and it's now 5-3. Down and in as he's forced to back out of the way that time. Bases are empty here with two men out. Charlie Furbush will come in and pitch now.
Charlie Furbush.
In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now. Swung on and chopped up the middle. Throw in time.
All right, just
need to
get him out now. And freaking Duda, baby.
Leading off the inning, Chris Davis. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Well, it's a close ball game, but it's starting.
God dang it.
They need to get at least one back here in this inning.
And that'll get down for a base hit. So we go
on double play. Please double play
here this half of the inning.
Yes!
Charlie Furbush stands in, ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Oh, come on.
Jam him with the first pitch slider, but it's in a bit too tight for ball one. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-1. I changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it, 1-2 now. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first down. At the plate, Brandon Drury, already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here. Chopped weakly to the left. Donaldson's up with it, on to first, and there
are
two
down. Yeah, I changed
it.
Like, it went so slow.
So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Eduardo Nunez. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. Grounded to third.
Got him! Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Big bat here tonight. Belonged to
nice.
Right here, Carlos Beltran. Talk about a worthy recipient. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, I think in the end this really
that was a close
been anybody's award. But what the heck? Let's go ahead and give it to this guy. He's as deserving as anybody.
Woo! Oh, woo! I thought I was gonna lose that. Nice.